is van leren te bouwen. Voor hem ook om te werken. En dan, doing a good job, boy. Wow. Just let it, promise me. God. You said it to me. We're doing a good job, you let me be best man as next man. So we're going to start off, I'm going to say, Stephanie, you look absolutely beautiful today. You do, absolutely stunning. Everybody that knows Stephanie knows how nice of a girl she is. She's absolutely lovely and she deserves a good husband. And I'm just glad that David found her before a good husband did for me. Just give a big thanks to the girls, man. Right? They got Stephanie to the church on time. They got her there. I got a phone call this morning. I heard she was kind of doing a leg art for them. The girls convinced that it was just gone too late. Right? Just look great today, by the way, as well, right? And the lads, you look well as well. And David, I told you, we can't go around doing a suit out of little folk. When I sat down to read this speech, I wanted to think back to when I first met David. And I went to school with David, he's a couple of years older than me, and I was getting a bit of hassle and skill. And there was a lad out of his class, so David came up to me and said, "Don't worry, Stewie, we'll sort this out for you." So I'll never forget, stand there recording it, we'll sort this out for you. All David struggled up to a man, giving him all this in his face. About 20 seconds later, David's flat out Cornetto on my fingers. He goes back and said it's sorted. Now, in fairness, it was sorted. My man didn't say anything to me again. I gave David a few slaps. I'm sure he's there. David can talk, so I'm sure he's there. Waiting on the funny stories about him, but like, there is none. He's a boring fool. David thinks he's a party animal. He'd have anybody believe he's a party animal. And he wanted to go to Ibiza on the stage. There we go. Ibiza. Right? So all the boys bit the bullet. We all booked Ibiza. We're all gone. The missus went mad. Thanks, missus. So, off we go. In the airport, having a great crack. That's the movie. On the couch, on the plane. Couch to the hotel. Great laugh. We get to the hotel. Checks in. To do the bags. David, park animal. They're a half an hour unpacking our cases. And David turns and he says, "Yeah, the beaded are around, it's quite looking." Privilege to be Dan's best man today, and he's a good friend, he's a great crack to be around, and I'm delighted for David and Stephanie found each other. They really do bring out the best in each other. So that's me finished, folks. It's been a great pleasure now to get us all to raise our glasses, David and Stephanie, the name of Mrs. and Mrs.